It's often debated who our drunkest president was.
Ulysses S. Grant was known to drain a bottle quite often.
Our own Chester A. Arthur kept happy hour rolling all day long.
But perhaps the drunkest of all was Mantastic's 2008 Martin Van Buren.
Better known to his friends, of course, as Van fucking Buren.
Indeed. The top three vote-getters for the best Van fucking Buren are... David Gibson, Dan Reha, Ken Voss, and the winner is...
Winner is...
Dan Reha! Woo! It's your thing. You do what you wanna do.